Please, round, big round of applause for our grade sixes. That's just a Piper's class. Where's that W? Hold it up, man. So Mr. Piper's class, for the first, oh, that's a Piper's class, that's just a Piper's class. That's what we're doing. They were a pretty good seven home run.
So we're here to have some fun.
should serve as somewhat of a reminder of what we're fundraising for. And so as I told you in our last assembly, before, I know you guys are really anxious before me there, but we have just an incredible facility, and we've raised, in the last 3 years, with our fundraiser, we've raised about $90,000. So that's, so give yourselves a round of applause for that. That's pretty incredible. So we wanted to ask, but your efforts so far, we've already gone over that $100,000 mark in the last 4 years. So I'm pretty excited to be able to share that with you today. And all of the money that we do fundraise for gets put into quick speaker now. Put to good use, all of that. So I'm going to stop right there. And we're going to get away, Brad. So, yeah, go ahead. Let's see if we can get away. I got, just for the record, I upped our prize a little bit here today. And so instead of $5, you can win $10. You can win yourself a beautiful Wilson middle school hat, some cafeteria money, a t-shirt, or a little coupon pack. So let's see if we can get away. Go ahead. You get one crack. Oh my goodness. $10! does that all look for you? Pretty good? Round of applause? So my job in all this is listening. Thank you. Volunteers, awesome job. Well done. So my role in this fundraiser, one, come around every single day and see each and every one of you, and I love that part, honestly. Because I go to visit every classroom in school every single day, and it makes my day. But the other part of my job with this fundraiser is to give away some awesome, awesome prizes. And so, really wanted to spoil you guys, and I had to beg Mr. Hawkins for a little extra money this year, because my fundraiser has been so successful the past 2 years, 3 years. All right? So how you win? So our top fundraisers are going to get their choice of prizes from the prize buffet, if you will, in 2 weeks' time. So that's why we call this the halfway hair assembly, because we're only halfway done our fundraiser. And if I could have a little drum roll, please.
I probably wouldn't have been, I'm sorry.
Space Museum. And Cal, I knew she was going to be there, don't I? Round of applause. Round of applause. Round of applause. Let's give away one more. Let's go to the major draw girl here. These people that I'm drawing from have all sold at least 10 books. That's pretty impressive. And this kid deserves it because you wouldn't believe how many he sold. Harlan Pinder-Goldberg.